I seem to be moving from so-called liberal open to a Sati Savitri type woman, one end to the other, but nothing might have changed in actuality, might actually be repressing more, keeping more of a watch on myself. What is going on? You want to know what is going on, or you want to change what is going on? What really is the intention? If there is no intention to change, there cannot really be a desire to collect knowledge. Unless I have problems with something, why would I want to bring it in the purview of knowledge? Please understand why man collects knowledge. Man collects knowledge because of his restlessness. You want to bring something in your mental domain as knowledge only because you are not comfortable with it. What you are comfortable with is all right as it is. You cannot have a desire to put it in a mental framework. When you are with a beautiful flower, do you really feel like counting its various biological parts? Have you done that? That would be such an ugly thing, right? Have you done that? When you are with a beautiful flower, do you feel like estimating the wavelength of its color? Do you do that? But if you have problems with it, if you are such a clever mind that wants to improve the flower, then you will want to know about the flower. Otherwise, the being, the total being of flower is enough. You will not want to know about it. It is out of his deep restlessness and discomfort with existence that man collects knowledge. And the only use of knowledge will be to change things, to manipulate existence. Don't you see that happening around you? You collect knowledge, and then what do you use it for? To change stuff. So, I turn your question back to you. Something is happening. Why are you uncomfortable with it? There is something that is attractive in the way you were. There is something that is repulsive in the way you think you are going. Neither was there anything attractive then, nor is there anything repulsive right now. All attraction and repulsion is with respect to a frame of reference. If things are flowing, let them flow. You don't need to keep an eye over yourself. Awareness is not like being a watchdog or a sentinel. Awareness is always very subtle, very hidden, very passive. Awareness does not judge or dictate. Awareness is like being with somebody without interfering. It is a very peaceful thing. It is not a thing for the watchdogs. You witness yourself, you don't hound yourself, you don't stalk yourself. Self-awareness is not self-stalking. Be with yourself, that is sufficient. Things happen, it's all right.
Mm-hmm.